for oil and gas and coal. You'll get your chance in a moment. I'm still speaking.
Well,
the answer is, I don't believe people think that's the case, because that wasn't a question.
Okay.
That was a statement.
You know, a couple points. I don't think he understands the Constitution of the United States. He's the President of the United States. You don't say, you'll get your chance. And secondly, under the